Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
There, in the thymus. Some sort of parasite. It's using Susanna's immune system to spread genetic instructions.
How did it get there?
She could have become infected during the original mission. It's small enough to have entered through any of the mucous membranes. But it certainly isn't behaving like a typical parasite. It isn't feeding off of her. It's transforming her DNA to match its own.
There's not much of her original DNA left.
And we're going to need unaltered genes, or we're never going to get her back. We've got to get that thing out of her now.
Any luck?
Negative, Commander. Nothing in our survey suggests the source of a parasitic infection.
Crusher to bridge.
Go ahead, Doc.
The surgery was successful,
but it's going to be a few more hours before we know whether her regenerative systems are responding. In the meantime, we better get Commander LaForge down here.
Very well, Doctor. Keep us informed.
Crusher to LaForge. Computer, locate Commander LaForge.
Commander LaForge is not on board the Enterprise.
Bridge? The computer says Commander LaForge is no longer on board, is that correct?
I am showing no transporter activity.
All shuttles are secure.
Negative, there's no indication that he's left the ship.
Computer, what was the last known location of Commander LaForge?
Holodeck 3.
Captain, if Geordi has transformed, he may be virtually a chameleon. The skin develops mimetic capabilities. He may still be on board, but undetectable to our sensors.
Search the structure. I will take the perimeter.
Commander.
Geordi's uniform.
We have an intruder in transporter room 6.
Captain, the security lockout on transporter room 6 has been broken.
Re-engage, now.
I cannot, sir. The transporter cycle has already begun.
I love beans, diggity doo.